Here, we'll demonstrate playing the bass drum off the beats of 1, 2, and 4 over the swing ride pattern. Now playing the bass drum this way will line up with the ride cymbal on the second and third strokes. I'll slow that down so we can take a closer look. 1, 2, 3, 4.